Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. I'm Ramesh, a PC technician. In this video, we are going to learn how to make a bootable pendrive to install the Windows OS on your system. Yes, friends, if you want to install Windows operating system using a USB drive or pendrive, then this is the right video for you. So let me show you how you can convert your pendrive into bootable pendrive to install the Windows OS. Okay, let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, let's see how we can format the pendrive for bootable pendrive and copy the all installation files into it. Now you can see I have connected a USB drive, that is my pendrive, that's having 8 GB. So I want to make this USB drive into bootable pendrive. So make sure you have deleted all data here because it's going to format. Okay friends, we can format the pen drive and copy the all Windows operating system files into the pen drive easily in one click. Let me show you how. Open any browser. There in the Google search bar, search for RUFUS RUFUS download. Then hit enter to search. You'll find RUFUS.ie. Open the website. Then scroll down. There you will find download section. And under that find RUFUS 3.0. Currently it's running 3.0 this time. And you may find different versions in your time. So click the latest version to download. It's around 1.3 MB only. Okay, now we can see we have downloaded the RUFUS3.0.exe file. Let me open the folder, downloaded folder. Let me copy to the desktop. Yes, now let me close the browser. Here it is. I have downloaded the portable RUFUS3.0 software. Right click on that and select run as administrator. Now say yes to continue. Let me close this also and say yes to check the updates. Okay friends, after opening the RUFUS software, so this window will open. In the first device section, you have to select the pen drive. I have connected only one pen drive with my system, so it's showing only one option. So once you select the option, then you will find boot selection. Go there and select the .iso file here. Go to the select button and select the installable .iso file. So once you select that, make sure all is default, that is GPT, UEFI, and in the file system, select NTFS. Then hit on start. Then it will ask you to customize some Windows installation. In my case, I don't recommend to select any of these. So if you want to select like disable data collection, those will skip privacy questions after installation. So those you can disable here. So in my case, I'm okay with the default installation files. So let's say okay and the format process will be started. As the first step, this software will collect the data and it will warn you to delete the all data on your pen drive. So I'm okay with the deleting, and after deleting this will create other new partitions with NTFS format. Then it is going to copy the all.iso files into the pen drive. Friends, it may take around 5 to 10 minutes to complete the process. Let me come back once it finished. Okay friends, the format is completed now and this software has completely converted the pen drive into bootable pen drive now. Now let me close this window. Now we are able to install the Windows operating system, the Windows 10 operating system from the pen drive. Let me show you how. So let me open this PC. Now you can see, so this is the installable pen drive now. So let me open this. Now you can see all the operating system files has pasted here. So friends, this is how we can create the normal pen drive into bootable pen drive and we can copy the all installable files into it in single click. So thanks to RUFUS software. Friends, once the pen drive is ready with you and which you have converted into bootable pen drive, now you are ready to install the Windows 10 operating system on your device. Okay friends, this is how we can create a new bootable pen drive and we can install the Windows operating system by using the pen drive. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to like, share and comment. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.